Hi, I'm Dr. Lokina Sivanesan. We are running Lakshavan Academy for past 2 years. So we're handling mathematics. Like we have tuition from first standard to 12th standard. We are handling for other higher classes, mathematics, physics, chemistry, and accounts.
Hi all, my name is Surya and here is my son Mr. Prabhav, and he has showcased a lot of improvement in himself, and even the institute is also doing a great job. They are actually putting the children in all other activities apart from the academic education. So they are actually improving children's talent. They are actually bringing out the children's talent out of them. And they are really doing a great job. And my son is also very interested in doing other activities except education. I mean, other than education. So I wish the institute all the very best.
Thank you. My name is Karnan. I am handling the mathematics subjects for engineering students and 10th, 11th and 12th standard CBSE students, as well as the state board students. So we are motivating these students by teaching the basic concepts. So they are getting, if they are getting confident, if they know the basic concepts of the mathematics. So this is my motto, and we are conducting repeatedly test every week, weekly test and a monthly test. So then only we can identify their problems, and we will give the right solutions. So here students can get the confident.
Hello, நான் கிரிவர்ஷினி 11th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் எஸ்பிஓஏ ஸ்கூல் அண்ட் ஜூனியர் காலேஜில் படிச்சுட்டு இருக்கேன். ஒரு 5 மந்த்ஸாக இங்கே வந்து டியூஷன் வந்துட்ருக்கேன், ஃபிசிக்ஸ் கெமிஸ்ட்ரி அண்ட் மேக்ஸ். எனக்கு வந்து நல்ல இம்ப்ரூவ்மெண்ட் இருக்குது, என்னால் வந்து நல்லா ஈஸியாக எல்லாம் புரிஞ்சுக்க முடியுது. டீச்சர்ஸ்லாம் வந்து நல்லா எஃபிஷியண்ட்டாக சொல்லி கொடுக்குறாங்க, எனக்கு அதெல்லாம் ரொம்ப ஈஸியாக ஸ்கூல்லேயும் ஆன்சர்லாம் பண்ண முடியுது, இங்கே நல்ல மார்க் ஸ்கோர் பண்ண முடியுது.
ஐ எம் எஸ் மகாலட்சுமி, ஐ எம் ஸ்டடிங் 7th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட். இன் திஸ் இயர் month of June I started to come for Lakshman Academy to learn spoken English, yoga and Hindi. I finished Madhyama grade. I am going to learn Rashtrabhasha. I've got more friends in Hindi and I'm enjoying a lot.
We are focusing mainly to motivate the students and to build the self-confidence, because after getting self-confidence only they can grow, like they can grow in their career, and we can, so we do all these things. Main thing is we focus to build the self-confidence and motivate them.
Hi to all parents, we welcome you all on the behalf of Lakshman Academy. My name is Sivanesan. So we have started this academy 2 years before with a saying that we have to make each and every kid confident among others, and also to build up the self confidence among themselves. So in this regards, we had successfully completed our 2 years, and on the behalf of Children's Day, we are celebrating this Children's Day celebration with lot of events, participating lot of kids. I think the later videos will be shown on the kids performances, drawing and other activities, quiz competition, other things. In this academy, we are dealing with all the subjects, starting from first standard, the pre-KG students, and going to the middle classes, and then to the higher standards, dealing with majority of the focus to the 10th standards and 12th standards students. What we had fundamentally designed in this institute is that we wanted to make the fundamentals of each and every subject very strong among the students. Let it be physics, let it be chemistry, let it be maths. We have seen that a lot of students are facing difficulty in understanding the concept when they are in 12th standard or in 10th standard, when they come from 9th to 10th. The basic thing is that they are forgetting the basic fundamentals of each and every subject. Each and every subject like physics, chemistry, maths is related. Also geography, history, everything is related. So here we teach all subjects which are interrelated together and which makes a perfect education. Let it be chemistry. Chemistry has a link with physics, with maths, with biology, with history, with civics, with economics, everywhere. Likewise the physics, likewise the mathematics. So here we deal with all this so that the children feel it very much engaged. And sometimes children ask us, sir, idu padichu enna pannalam, enna sir panna poran, na idu padichu enna pora, first idu padi. So avan adu padikkiradhile avan first na think pandrana, idu na yen padikiren first. So andha padikkira vishayatha edhukaga namba adha padikkrom therinjitomna, appo namba easy ah andha concept ah purinjikalam. So ipo or sweet vandha na saaptittu adha purinjikkiradoda andha sweet eppadi irukku, அதை நான் அதை கற்றுக் கொடுத்துட்டேன்னா அவனுக்கு ரசகுல்லான்னு தெரியும். அதே வந்து ஒரு காரோன்னா எப்படி, நான் பச்சை மிளகா கடிச்சாதானே காரோன்னு சொல்லி கற்றுக் கொடுக்குறது எப்படி? ஸோ அவர் எஜுகேஷன் விச் வி டீச் இஸ் இன் தட் வே. ஸோ தட் இஸ் த மாடல் விச் வி ஆர் டூயிங். இஃப் யூ ஹவ் சம் டைம் ப்ளீஸ் கம் அண்ட் விசிட் அவர் இன்ஸ்டிடியூட் அண்ட் லுக் இன் டு த கிளான்ஸ் தட் ஹவு வி ஆர் டீச்சிங் த ஸ்டூடெண்ட், ஹவு ஆர் த ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் கெட்டிங் கான்ஃபிடென்ட் இன் ஈச் அண்ட் எவ்ரி சப்ஜெக்ட் டொமைன். ஸோ தேங்க்யூ வெரி மச். I think ellara have Diwali nallabadiya poirukom, thanks to all. And I saw that most of the people were obeying the government Supreme Court order that we have to celebrate those particular hours on crackers. That's very thanks, and I think all the parents we are appreciating here. Thank you very much, and have a very great new year which is ahead. Thank you very much.